a tree in upstate New York, getting ready for the world stage. This 75-foot tall Norway spruce has been chosen as the Rockefeller Center Christmas tree for the 2020 holiday season. Right now, it's still rooted in Oneonta. It will be cut down and hoisted onto a trailer tomorrow morning when it begins that trip to Manhattan. The tree will be erected in Rockefeller Center on Saturday. A subway.